In a time where labor and food demand is increasing, viable solutions for growing business efficiently are more important than ever before. There is a brand new transplanting system that uses automation, drastically improving the return on your hard work and investments. PlantTape, an automated transplanting system, is aimed at drastically reducing labor needs, increasing efficiencies at the nursery, and providing a stronger, more uniform plant in the field. The revolutionary PlantTape system uses a three-step process to sow the seed. Once the customer's provided seed is delivered to a PlantTape sowing facility, the process begins by sowing the seed into the PlantTape material. The PlantTape material is a blend of peat, cocoa, and vermiculite, sandwiched between two layers of tape. Since all PlantTape construction starts with new materials, the tape is free from any bacteria, microorganisms, and disease. At the start, a vacuum seeder places seed into the tape where a precision placed dibble has been made for accurate seed placement. From here, a small amount of filler material is added to stabilize the seed. Next, the top layer is applied and sealed to the seeded bottom layer tape, which secures the seed and completes the PlantTape sowing process. Here, the finished PlantTape material is cut into 21 individual strips. The individual strips are stacked in an interlocking zigzag fashion to maximize plant density in the tray. Each tray contains 840 plants. Once finished, the completed trays are then automatically stacked and delivered to the end of the sowing line. Placed onto pallets, the seeded trays are ready for shipping to the nursery for germination. The sowing of PlantTape is done under dry conditions to ensure the seed will not germinate until the desired time. The ability to ship and store seed in the tape can be a great advantage during seasonal fluctuations and varying logistics, as the seed will not germinate until the tape is wet. Once delivered to the nursery, the germination process can begin with standard irrigation methods. Nursery space is better utilized with PlantTape due to its higher plant density per square foot and shorter residency time. On average, PlantTape requires 20 to 30 days growing time in the nursery before transplanting, which allows for more nursery crop rotations in a season. Unlike conventional transplants, PlantTape does not require a plant to reach a certain stage of maturity before transplanting. Being able to plant at any stage of maturity allows growers greater flexibility to plant early or later than expected to avoid unfavorable weather or accommodate a changing schedule. With the PlantTape growing material contained in the tape, there is no reliance on the plant's root structure to bind to the transplanting soil like a traditional transplant. The PlantTape roots are left free to naturally develop, which creates strong tap roots that are vital for uniform and healthy plant growth. When plants are ready for transplanting, they are loaded into bins for easy transportation to the field. A standard PlantTape bin has a capacity for 108 trays and can be easily positioned in the field to maximize transplanting efficiencies. Once delivered to the field, the trays are easily loaded onto the PlantTape transplanter racks, which can carry 68 trays. The PlantTape transplanter is mounted to the tractor via a standard 3-point hitch and can be quickly adjusted to accommodate 60 to 84 inch bed sizes. Depending on the bed size, the planter can accommodate planting 1 to 8 lines of plants. Utilizing just a tractor driver and 1 to 2 employees on the transplanter, the PlantTape system offers a reliable solution to current labor challenges that face the agriculture industry worldwide. The automated transplanting process starts by placing the PlantTape into the planting modules, where it is automatically pulled from the tray, cut, and placed into the ground. This is a great advantage as the PlantTape system does not require the plants to be physically pulled from the nursery tray by hand, which damages the plant and root system. Because the plant and roots are never disturbed during the transplanting process, there is much less shock to the plant compared to conventional transplanting methods. As the tape enters the planting module, it is positioned in front of the pusher fingers, where each plant is cut into an individual piece of tape and precisely placed into the ground at the grower's desired spacing and depth. A clip is used to connect trays by linking one end of the plant tape to another, allowing for a continuous stream of plants into the ground without the need to stop. With the ability to adjust bed top pressure, individual modules, and a planting shoe measuring only 3/8 inch thick, the plant tape transplanter can handle all soil types, including wet and challenging conditions, as it does not disturb the soil like a traditional transplanter. Line-to-line spacing and wheelbase widths are easily adjusted through a common threaded shaft that allows the plant tape transplanter to quickly accommodate various planting configurations and bed sizes. These changes can be easily made in the field with common tools, allowing one transplanter to quickly adapt to different commodities and planting configurations. Utilizing a hydraulic system to drive the planter modules, PlantTape is able to solve problems commonly seen with ground-driven planters that use chains and sprockets. This hydraulic system will not slip or skip plants when soil conditions become sandy or slippery, the way a common ground drive system often does. The hydraulic system also easily adjusts plant-to-plant spacing by a simple-to-use touchscreen mounted to the planter. This allows for on-the-fly adjustments and minimum plant-to-plant spacing of 3 inches to accommodate all planting configurations. On average, a PlantTape transplanter can work at speeds of 4 to 6 miles per hour, averaging 1.5 to 3 acres per hour, depending on plant populations and field conditions. PlantTape incorporates all the advantages of conventional transplanting methods while increasing productivity to the highest level. PlantTape is an ideal system for medium to large size nurseries and growers aiming to achieve prolonged flexibility and improved operational efficiency.